I don't yell. I don't. I want you to play how you want to play. You know what I mean? No. There you go. I believe I'm streaming. Yeah. That's, yeah. There we go.
Fuck it. I guess I'm ready. As ready as I'm gonna be.
There you go, my man. Mm-hmm. Well, I don't really care. Let me know when everybody is ready.
I'm ready.
Are you, though? I will queue us up. And then I'm going to run downstairs and grab my dip. Yep, exactly like Elam. Okay. But it's going to be a lot more. Oh, I got two people watching. Oh, hello. I don't know who everybody is, but hello. I'm just streaming for Wickar to watch. So you can watch me suck ass at trials. Too many players. Oh, I got to kick Wickar. Sorry, Wickar. How's the quality, though? Welcome, friend. What new? Right. It is good. I'll be back. Depending on how it goes, I might switch the last word or my revoker. I'm not sure which one yet. Should still be working. It's working on my screen. What do you mean? Hit the little three lines. Or when you click the screen. Should be able to hit the three dots, I think. And I hear I'll figure it out. Okay, when you click the screen, you see the two little text bubbles. It's right, so it's the top right. You'll see, click it and you'll see like the three like text message little bubbles. Click that and it'll go away. It work. So I've not ever really streamed on YouTube, so we'll see how this works. Throws True Teller, Redrick Shotgun. Love it all. No, I was just telling you what they had, dude. Hey, you play how you want to play, my man. You don't let anyone dictate how you play. That's how I roll.
Do they all have shotguns?
No, just one.
Just one.
Trials of Osiris.
I do too.
We're doing fell winners. Fucking fell winners.
You think you would search Luis Chavez. Louis Chavez. That's my name. That's my name. Going outside. One week. He's running away. I'm so weak. I was weak, I'm sorry. Got one. All the way in the back of his spawn.
He got me. He's still there. He's coming toward you. Coming toward you on my body.
Guardian down. Guardian, it is you alone. Be brave.
I should have called that out better. Around us. Yeah, he'll take them all on.
1 minute left, my friend. Oh no! Oh, I tried to dodge! Redrix, it's because I was running to. I tried to dodge, dude, I'm sorry. It's not that I didn't want to res you either, it's...
Oh no.
Heavy. Sure, guys. Come on, man. Not you. Gotta move.
Ah, oh, almost had you.
Man, man, oh man. Should've played that a little bit different.
Behind you.
Yeah. Oh my God, I couldn't do anything. It should not discourage you.
It should fill you with fire for the next fight. Try again.
Oh, man. Auto rifles just make it so hard to do anything.
Nice.
You're welcome.
Welcome to the Trials of Osiris.
I don't know. Not sure, my dude. Okay.
Hold nothing back.
They're all back in that lane. Two of them, I think, are swinging around.
Oh, that guy's weak.
Fight until you have nothing left.
Nice.
It did. Watch out, he's sniping there. Ah, I shouldn't have peeked that. That's my fault. Behind you guys. He's really weak. Last one's right there.
Ah.
That's all you guys. Good job.
Good job, Chef.
Good shit, guys. You did do something. Not one. Not two. Shit. Good push, guys.
Your team, I expected nothing less.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, you got me. Arbalest. Two of them pushing up toward me. Two of them on my body.
Yeah.
We getting heavy? The sword.
I'm gonna get you.
Nice.
I will gather the children. They love to watch you win.
Oh my god, I shouldn't have tried to go double peek. We're pushing my body, good pick. We're two more. You got a wall, I'd use it. I would have thrown the grenades, and for situations like that, though, the grenade is a good play. Pull up a wall and give yourself some breathing room. I shouldn't have pushed that double peek.
Grenades is always my panic play.
I double peeked an arbalist. Arbalist is out here on me. That one really weak.
Oh, wow. Invoker.
Oh my god, dude. Talk about crutch.
I got hit in the face before I even saw him. Secure the match.
Okay. They're on me.
Really weak. Almost
on B.
Get
on B.
Tunnel. Good job.
We'll get his res. It's open, I think.
Yeah, I'm open.
Not mine. He's running away. He's back on B. Good clutch, dude. Great job. Great play, Chef. That was really good. An honorable win, my friend. I should have known better. He was gonna wait for me on that one. I don't really think it's a good rocket launcher. I mean, I use it. Simply because I have tracking and clown cartridge, which I like. That's from. I like this one that I have because it's good for PBE as well. I don't really play heavy. As you can see, I only have 63 guardians killed.
Hmm.
Bless you. Bless you. Bless you.
Trials of Osiris.
Oh boy.
Bastion.
Oh boy. I was gonna push really quick.
One life. You train here to stand against the darkness. Hold nothing back.
Shit, I was gonna be able to do. I was still weak.
Your friend was on your mean face, Guardian.
That belly flop though, like he knows I'm not gonna push that. Outside? Behind us.
Only one ally is left.
Yeah, but I'm getting hit by the belly flop, so. Chip, behind you. They really need to do something about that belly flop, man. It does too much. You got two of them running it, just. What?
Still watching, Shane? Or are you playing? Need some Doritos like Grizzle.
Shit. Coming over now, Fusion. He's right behind the thing. Good shit. Yes,
yeah,
good play.
That's huge.
Oops. It wasn't shit I was gonna do. You can bag all you want there, Stompy Hunter. Crutch more with that fusion and that fucking auto rifle.
We cannot always win, but the Guardian must never give up.
Work on your sniper kills. I probably could have killed that fucking smash titan before he hit the ground, but that air intel guy was gonna fuck me up. I don't know. Yup, it's the only way you're gonna be able to get it. Yeah. I think I need to put matchmaking into it though. Like, skill levels. You know? Well, they're not going to, but I'm saying they should. No, it's gonna be just as bad regardless of when you go. It's fucking trials, man. It's like... Nah, but no, you don't, and that's the issue. There's only like 5,000 people across three platforms that play trials. 5,000 people. Think about that. That was last week. That means across three platforms. You might really like it.
Two snipers and a shotgun.
Okay. Let's see what they do on the outside. There's one I hear sniping. God, come on. Okay. Man. I should have. I don't know what I should have done. Could have been better.
Behind is not me beaten. I know this. Soon you will.
I'm going. I only got a fucking sidearm at the moment, so.
me.
On him. It's heavy. It's coming out. Oh man, watch your right. Dude, Thoros is just...
The enemy has not fought. You will not surrender.
Oh, if I would have fucking landed more shots. It was my fault. I need to be better. I could have had that guy.
Cats better start sleeping after the time change.
When is the time change?
Sunday. Motherfuckers wake up at like 4:30. Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, they want to. No, they no. They get up, they go walk, Arthur goes over on the nightstand and starts fucking with the lampshade and shit and knocking your phone off the nightstand. He wants breakfast. Probably. Well, they get wet food in the morning.
They eat like kings.
Beth's had a couple talks with us about him being obese.
Mm-hmm.
They like their food.
Trials of Osiris.
And they get wet food in the morning and at night, and then they eat dry food. But their dry food is the weight control formula. Yodin, oh great. How many times am I going to get killed by that?
A bunch.
There is nothing here. This match, this fight, go!
Bullshit. It's like an insta-kill weapon.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guardian down.
From where?
Oh, jeez. Fucking quickscope me with that beloved.
God. Infusioned.
You are behind. You're relentless. You'll stand alone. Do not give up.
Behind you.
I absolutely can't stand fusions.
I got revoked. I got it. I got one of them and then got revoked again.
I'm aware of where he's at.
He's
I know I can't do anything right at the moment.
Coming around your backside. Coming from the back.
Only one enemy is left.
Oh my God. I tried really, really hard. Behind you.
Oh, Yoda. Oh, he's so hurt. Oh, he was so hurt.
Of course he would. He jumped up. I should have known better. Fuck. I heard it too. I just didn't put two and two together. They're on the outside, always get you guys. Answer my YouTube chat. I don't know. There's a buddy of mine. I can't see right now, dude. You have to give me a sec.
Got that sniper out.
Oh my, he's so high up there! Fucking Christ, man, warlocks are dumb. What's up, man? Yeah, I'm gonna get a PS5, dude. I'm getting bad. I'm getting bagged, dude. This is epic, dude.
When I was young, a guardian convinced me to keep trying. Trust this message.
Someone needs to reset the passage. All of you do. What do you even up to, Tyler?
Go pick up Wiggar.
Wiggar, you are up next. So So you change your name from Ultimate Vikes.
Alright, so how do I watch this?
I'll send you the link, hold on. Or go to the, go to the Discord, and I put the link. Yeah, do the 60 frames and field of view slider is gonna be nice. I'm really gonna enjoy the 60 frames. I've played Apex a few times. I actually really like Apex. I don't know why, it's fun. Well, like, I think it's, like, you can either do really good or really shitty, but if you do really shitty, you just reload in. So you've changed your name from Ultimate Vikes to 24 Loco to whatever the fuck. You got another name now. If you do come back, dude, you know I'll be ready. I've come a long way, man. That's a buddy. Well, so this guy was really, really good at PvP. And I sucked really, really, really bad. And they took the time to, I don't know, not, like, deal with me, I guess, is the best way to describe that. And by doing so, I got progressively better, I guess. But he dealt with me when I was real bad. Dude, back in the day, we'd play for hours and we'd be lucky to get, like, fucking 2 kills, man. You disappeared. You and Ben would fucking dip down. Welcome to the I feel really scummy using this revoker. Like, really scummy. I don't even have... I'm about to be even more scummy when I put this fucking... Okay. Go inside. I don't really go inside. Probably not. I got. He's got what? And don't fuck with my Kelvins, dude. Especially with Kill Clip. Game one, man. Yeah, dude, I've heard, thanks man, I've heard PC's really good. I play controller, so I feel like it wouldn't even be worth it. Two bows to the left, one on the outside. Okay, so there's gonna be one on the outside. I'm hurt. No, they both had bows. Yeah, a lot of the really good people went to PC, and I think the cheaters, and that's what I was telling them earlier, is the cheaters I think would keep me from wanting to go deal with some shitheads on console. But I do believe they're outside. Gonna die, dude, or Do things with stuff. Dodging next to an enemy. In the back. Running. Yeah, I think PvE would be fun on PC because it's like low stress. But I don't know. I think I'm going to just stay console and talk up my friends. You know. Oh, thanks, man. All my friends are on the console. I got old friends, and I don't want to go to PC, because then they won't go to PC, and then we don't have friends anymore. He's gonna go tinkle. We're loading into a match. We did. Dude, I remember when you did my Thorn quest because I just couldn't get the void kills. You thought I didn't say thank you, but I did say thank you. Then you were mad at me, and we made up, and we're friends again. Dude, so back in D1, I used to like just exclusively do Prison of Elders for some reason. That's just all I did. And then, dude. Yeah, you did a lot of people's thorns. And then I do so. This guy in the chat, Tyler. I think he helped me do my first Crota completion too. Yeah. Oh, hello there, Senior Patrick. AKA at the Leviathan. Yep, me and Tom. You sure did, dude. You're super gay. And fucking Levi's in here talking shit. Where you at, Levi? Yeah, you are at the Levi. He does. He gives them for free, which is super cool. He's saying I'm out here not missing shots. Like someone I know. Dude, you're harsh, man. No, he's saying I miss shots. Dude, I don't even miss that many shots. I miss some shots. My name's Levi. I don't play Destiny with my friends. He's floating up top, up high. Oh, that's sad. I'm fucked. I was not expecting any of those. Yeah. Bad one. Thank you. behind. About to say they're not that good. Oh, Wickard got that one. Pick. Oh my gosh.
We never do that.
What car is carrying? There's a lot of people. Yeah, almost couldn't.
That's good with that Dire Promise.
Thank you. No, I thought I was behind the corner. There's another body out here. You need to get res. I thought I was enough around the corner. Oh well.
The light grants second chance. Always try again. It is our nature.
Hi Lyra, how you doing? Oh well, thank you. Thank you, Lyra. You're a lot nicer than your father.
I don't have time. I'm gonna fall asleep before that.
You're saying all these things that are making me really hype for raids because you're really good at them, but I just don't see it. No, she said you're a lot weaker than him. So smart. Yeah, you know, maybe I might be weaker than him, but you don't have to build up your daddy's ego. We all know he's the one who really needs the ego boost. Doesn't even watch my clips. Talking shit. Yeah, I'm talking shit, yeah. Nope, I mean, this is a kid-friendly stream, maybe? Not really? Oh, 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 Wickard, carry me on my wayward son. 1v1 later? Sure, dude, if you want a 1v1. No, no, I don't think he wants to do that. As my buddy outside. Yeah. car outside. I need help. Where are you, chef? Yeah, that melee is cheap. Dude, you need to stay with us, because if we're engaging three... Okay, he's gonna snipe outside. Let's get this pick. That one really weak. Fuck. Yeah, I was weak anyway. I decided to go for the kill. Heavy. They pulled it. That melee, man. I knew I shouldn't have gone there. He's outside. I tried. It was savage. Levi says, "What garden chef?" In the nicest way I can say this, pick it up, boys. Goose eggs. Is what it is, man. Nothing, man. You can always get better. That's all you can do. I'm not lying, and fucking Tyler can attest to this, dude. So many times. I dropped goose eggs and I was terrible. I still am terrible, but I was really, really bad. I'm just streaming so you guys can see my POV. I can make plays. No,
plan to be able to do this kind of stuff with again.
Hell yeah, man. Trials of Osiris. And Tyler, no, you weren't. You'd get really mad. You'd rage. I think we'd get you for like 4 games. Alright, man. Take it easy. Levi, Athan, and Lyra. Ooh, Arbus. Yeah. Revoker Drang. Jesus, this is gross. Okay, well, I don't like Bastion, but I'll take the Bastion over the Arbalest. Chef, what are you doing out there by yourself, my man? No, man. Chef. You gotta pay attention, my man. Gotta watch the right too. Watch the right. Are you kidding? Got him, it's 1v1. You have to go, he's gonna get a rest. Yeah, Wicker! Yeah, A tier nade, dude. I was trying to throw it on the wall across, but obviously that didn't work out. Arbalest is dead. Got a revoker, dude. Two? You get him back. Yeah, but you get it back every time you miss, man. Who, me? Good shit, man. I hate that fucking gun with a passion, man. No, you're fine, man. Your fire team is falling behind. Reload. Breathe. Retake the match. Me? Yeah. Got Arbalest. On, he ran. He's weak. Get my wrist, watch out. Arbalest, or fusion thing. Yeah, there are a shit ton of mountaintops, dude. Body one. I fucking missed. What a legend. That's super. Got it. Oh yeah.
Your team tore through them like wild animals.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to get to him, but I couldn't. Oh yeah, great place, boys. I was gonna get your res, but then I heard him tether. It is. Not but that. That's why I like my box breathing sniper. Box breathing does wonders. It allows me to be able to pick a super and a headshot. Well, hello, Trevor. Oh, what's up, Carlisle? Man, we got a whole party up in here right now. Fucking Trevor. Oh, I remember you. Old Benwood boys. I know. Because you only have 2 raid completions, man. You only have 10 then. Wickar's got like more than the whole clan put together at this point. You have to find his deal on this. You and about everyone else. I don't know if it's free. One outside. Hello? They're all back here. Arbalest. Guardian down. Oh, dude, I know, right? I'm doing pretty good nowadays. I told you I got better. Gotta watch out for the arbalest. There's one outside. One more, I'm really weak. Oh yeah. Take the heals. Thank you. Carry has flawless. Dude, I wish I could. I'm not gonna build a PC, it's too much work. Watch out to our right. Ah, I couldn't do anything. No, it says he switched to a fusion rifle. He's gonna push now. You will have to go to PS5. It's heavy. He's right on top of me. Yeah, I don't think I won't be able to get one at launch either. Alright, boys. That fusion's too much for me. Got 1 week, I'm dead. Yeah, 60 frames. They have a super. It's gonna do me any good though. They're both rocking fusions now. I have a super, but just gotta be careful inside. Oh my god. You guys wanna you guys gonna rotate or you guys staying in? You can stay in, I don't give a fuck. Everyone is asleep. I hate fusion rifles. Fusion rifle shouldn't even be part of the game. Stupid things. Yeah, Carl, I'm trying. I'm trying. What car's really holding it down, though? He's my motivation. And right now, he's sleepy. So. And Doc, too. You guys. And Red. Red's just there to do Red things. You have your moments, man. Everyone starts there. I think we got Doc to 3 wins, right?
No.
You got, yeah, you got the rocket, didn't you?
No.
No. I'll do. Let's do the damn thing. So I'm crouching outside, rotate in. Yeah, he's got a pulse. Touch and go there for a minute. Thank you, though.
You're in the lead. Let your opponents chase you all they want.
Yeah, we are. Yeah. Not horrible. Hello there, Titan. Watch out behind you as well. Try to tell me. You got Desperado. Sounds good to me, man. You guys. So, we just gotta watch our back. I think these guys are incredibly good. I don't think they're unbeatable. One's mid. One outside. Dude, fusions, man. Red, do you see where you are? Good shit. Push. One more right where you killed him. Thank you. my god, there's two of them. One more to the right. Right to the right of the wall. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Yeah, dude, I hate fusions, man. Good shit, Wiggar. You get a pick, and I gotta run. Inside. Good shit. Good shit, guys. I'm missing all my shots, he's weak. Missed all those shots, I'm sorry. I should have had that. Good place. Yeah, dude, keep it up, man. Fusions are like my antichrist, man. He's the fusion guy. Watch the outside. Yeah, not as much I could do. Oh my god, there was two of them. I thought we killed two. I'm not doing good here. You will not surrender. Are you kidding, man? I can't stand that. It takes me two shots to take a super down. How many losses are you at right now, Wicker? Yeah. Alright, man, I thought I could pull it. Okay.
Yeah, I'll still do one more go round.
Sorry guys, I wish I was better. I wish I could get you to three. I mean, we got a weekend. I'll get you there. See? You need to play with you. A rocket launcher. It's because on PC, things are a little more balanced as far as weapons, I think. I don't know if it's because it's the aim. I don't know what makes it more balanced, so you don't see more fusions, but I feel like hand cannons are more prevalent on PC. I feel like snipers are too. All precision weapons. I'll say auto rifles on console are just 600s are just fucking retarded. Trials of Osiris. Jesus Christ, dude. Another it's out. It's been on. Just fusions are my antichrist because I can't kill them fast enough before their charge. Like, when I'm in that range. I think I'm gonna, if I can't get it going here, I'll probably switch to a revoker again. It's the only thing that I can use to keep people at bay. I'm pretty sure they're gonna wanna go inside, yeah. Good shit. Back up if you have to. Oh, the grenade? What'd you kill him with?
Finished him off.
Hell yeah, dude.
Threw the grenade on the body.
Yeah, I'm not with it either. I got two in here.
Ah.
So I thought I got you to three earlier. Oh, he must have completed the bounty. That's a good one. Yeah, I have that one. Oh fuck, as soon as I get, knock him down, my last word's a laser beam. Hell yeah, fuck him up, T-Bass.
You are the last. Make them. Only one enemy is left.
What the fuck, dude? Is that even? He must have supercharged it. I was so far back. What a time to make your mark. You're picking some up off the ground.
Only one enemy. Got one down.
Fuck you. I heard him charging it. What is the name? I am not surprised. Another one.
Guardian down. Ah. He's in a rift. He's in a rift on my body. Came out.
Bye. No, absolutely not.
Bye.
Yeah, if you have your voice shared, I can hear you. But if you don't, then I can't. Yeah, no worries, man. Take it easy. I wasn't paying attention. Fuck. He got me that time. Behind you. Sorry, I got picked too early. That's bad. Shit. You share it, they can hear you. If not, they won't. I said if you share it, they can hear you. If not, oh well. Why? Who cares? So do I. Okay, carry me.
Welcome to the trials of Osiris.
Yeah, he hates my super. It really is a shitty super for bottom tree. It runs out just as fast as top tree, slower, and only get 3 shots. You still have to double body every super, which I think is dumb. Shooting bullets from the sun. That's how you support me, my man. I appreciate the shit out of you, dog. Dude, I got the one with the trip line, and I was weak. Bashing on me?
Ah, you got me. Sniper on the right.
Ashton, watch out.
somebody.
He didn't die? Jesus. Just out of my range. I should push up closer. I got it. Got him. That time the last word wanted to connect. Jesus. Oh yeah. This is the way it should be. Savvy. I couldn't win it. Fuck. I should have just stayed back. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Shit, man.
Yeah, I mean, he's in the tunnel.
Headshot. Watch out, there's a tether.
Two.
Oh yeah, boys. Shit. Only when you win. It's only when you win. Someone else left. Who's still here?
No,
I'm talking in the stream.
Oh, I left the stream when I got back in the match. I don't know if you want to see that.
No, I didn't take time off for it. I don't usually take time off for DLCs. Usually always fuck up day one anyway. I don't know. Probably.
Trials of Osiris.
But I'll be on after work regardless. Dude, I will do my damnedest. I put on the last word, that's how you know how serious it is.
Protect.
Just remember, power level is going to be enabled on that. It's 2v3. Outside. Yeah, you pushed into two of them, dude. I'm 1 week. Where is he? I didn't see him up there. Dude, I remember that. You guys got me the No Land Beyond. Watch on the outside.
Only one enemy is left.
Oh yeah, Doc.
What? I don't normally run a sniper rifle, but I've got some kills with it. He got me. Shotgun. He's in the tunnel.
You have a bad habit of running right in the way of my shot, my man. So many times. I know, I'm just saying. Dude, I remember Elam. You guys were trying to get me better. One went to the right. I was wondering when they were going to put snipers on. Yeah.
He's hurt.
Oh, I'm getting tired. La 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 la. There's one on the outside. They're on B. That one.
Only one enemy is left. The opposing team is down. You are the final blow.
Not gonna play that game, man. Super. Game. Good shit, boys. Got Shinobu's Vow, yay.
Got the rocket launcher.
There you go.
Tomorrow's answer.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shinobu's Vow, huh?
Moving target and snapshot sights.
Not a bad one.
Hell yeah.
Mm-hmm. Have you gotten a sniper rifle before? If you haven't, you can't get it from the packages, but... Oh shit, it's 1 in the morning, that's why I'm tired. Mm-hmm. I am sleepy.
Welcome to the Trials of Osiris.
I know what to tell you, man. Yeah, that's probably it too. Back then I tried to buy character. I couldn't even see him. Fucking see how far he killed you, Doc?
Oh, he was a minute.
Yeah, you shouldn't even be able to do that.
Got some range.
For no reason.
Suck it. Oh fuck, that was nice. That was pretty good.
Nothing left. Mm-mm. I got nothing. It's gonna... Yeah, well, I mean, they both still had stupors because hammers last so long. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it there, boys. I am tired.
That sounds alright to me.
Alright, boys, hey. Good play. Everyone, I will catch you later.